All right, two more 30-pound robots in the arena. On my right hand, we have Ralph, four-wheel drive robot, champion a few fights ago. I think Ralph took home first place twice in a row in 2016. And on my left, we have Black Hole, refined with a brand new sharp wedge in the back, or rather on the front. These robots are gonna fight. We take the best two out of three. When you're ready, Sonny. Fight, robots, fight! Black Hole, right out of the arena. Ralph making quick work of Black Hole using its air-powered lifter. It's got a little onboard compressor and a little pneumatic piston. All right, robots are going to reset. Fight, robots, fight! Looks like Ralph's taking a bit of a different strategy, which is full body battering ram. That's a brutal strategy. I think Ralph suffered some damage from the last fight and can't quite get its lifter mechanism down. Some loose wires then, Ralph. These guys are gonna go for one more fight. I think we're going for fun. Drivers has switched, Black Hole. Akash has handed over the reins to his sister. Fight, robots, fight! Black Hole's new driver is in a perfect position to push Ralph right out of the arena. Looks like Ralph is high-centered on Black Hole's wedge. Can't seem to get ahead. Ralph's having some troubles. His robot's not responding. Oh, there it is, a little bit. Black Hole slowly, slowly trying to get around there. This is the turtle in the hair, ladies and gentlemen. The turtle in the hair. All right, give us a big round of applause for our competitors, Team Pop Pop Robotics and Black Hole. These two wee kids designed their robot, their pop helped them build it. Our youngest